Growing up, I never saw any explorers who looked like me. But one day, I found a book that changed everything. The book was a travel journal of Takamure Itsue. At the age of 24, she embarked on a life-changing journey. So I set out to do what any rational person would do. I sold everything, traveled to Japan to retrace her footsteps in hopes of finding my hero. Oh, and did I mention that Takamure lived 100 years ago? What followed was a 54-day-long epic backpacking journey throughout undiscovered Japan, facing the challenges of an unknown path. And it all started with one poet's journal.